Hello everyone, and welcome to the guided meditation for our Joyful Oracle mini workshop together. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to have you gather your oracle deck, and you may wish to have a journal and a pen here for this, just so that you can take some notes after you finish the meditation on anything that you want to remember, you know, come away from the journey experience, just kind of taking with you and being able to reference in the future. So you might want to have your journal and pen with you. You're going to want to have your oracle deck with you. What I'm going to do is I'm going to walk you through stepping into the card that you're about to choose from your deck for the purpose of this meditation. Okay, so I'm going to kind of hold sacred space for you to have a journey with your oracle card and your oracle deck of choice here, and then I'm going to bring you back when the time is right so that you don't have to try to keep track of time or remember what you're doing in the meditation itself. I'm just going to kind of gently guide you here, okay? So after you've gathered what you're going to need, you may want to have a stone, like I have this beautiful stone here from the ocean present for us. You may want to have a stone or a crystal present as well if that feels appropriate. And you may also want to have a deity or a guide in mind as we're preparing to step into this meditative space as well that you want to connect with during this experience. So please take a moment and consider that if that feels appropriate for you as well. So that being said, I want you to, when you are ready, shuffle your oracle deck of choice, and then you're going to draw one card from your oracle deck. While you're shuffling, I want you to hold the intention that the oracle card that you choose here, the card from your deck that you choose, is the card that you are meant to journey with in order to understand your deck and yourself a little bit better from this experience, okay? So this is about connecting with the deck and connecting with the inner child, the joyful part of yourself within as well, okay? So I want you to focus on that while you're shuffling. And I'm going to take a little sip of tea while you do that. Okay, so now that you've drawn the card, I want you to put the card in front of you. You may choose to put it out on your altar if you're sitting in front of your altar or your sacred space, or you may want to just have it kind of in front of you for a moment. I want you to take a look at the imagery in the card. I don't want you to worry about what does this card mean. That's not what we're doing today in this meditation, okay? I just want you to look at the imagery in the card. What sticks out to you? Okay, so take a moment and see what sticks out in the imagery. I want you to really get a good mind's eye view of this image, okay? So I'm going to give you a moment to do that. Now I want you to set that either in front of you or somewhere near you, just so that you know you have the card image near you, all right, for this meditation. And then I want you to find a comfortable seat or find a comfortable position for this meditation, okay? So if you are sitting, I want you to find a way to sit that you're going to comfortably be able to hold that position for about 10 minutes. If you're doing a walking meditation and you just want to listen to my voice while you are doing your walking journey here, please allow yourself to choose a comfortable, steady pace and allow your gaze to be soft. If you're going to be seated or laying down, please close your eyes for me now. And we're just going to breathe for a few minutes together before we step into the meditative space. So I want you to do a nice inhale through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. Let's do two more together. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Okay. Now, I want you to feel a warmth in the center of your chest here. And I want you to let your breath gently move into the center of your chest, your heart chakra. So we're just going to do a nice gentle inhale through the nose and a nice exhale. warmth in the center of our chest, okay? We're bringing awareness to our heart, to Manipura energy. We're also bringing energy to our inner child here, okay? We're kind of calling him or her or they forward for us, and we're allowing them to be present for this meditation, okay? Now, having that inner child present for our journey, I want us to take a moment and connect in with our inner temple. If you've taken a workshop with me in the past, you know that I almost always have a start here. So the inner temple is a place in nature where you have felt the most connected to your higher self, your spirit tribe, your spirit path, okay? And I want you to imagine, envision that place now with your eyes closed or your gaze soft if you are walking. Okay, I want you to see that place in nature, and I want you to imagine yourself in that place in nature, and I want you to see your inner child with you here in this place, okay? So take a moment and just imagine and envision that. Like to connect with a deity or a spirit guide for this meditation as well, please feel encouraged to call them forth by name right now. So for the purpose of this meditation, I will invoke the goddess ThisIs to assist us. Okay, now in your inner temple, in this beautiful sacred space that you can always return to at any point in time, anytime you need to feel connected to your journey and your tribe, I want you to imagine and call forth the card that you drew for the purpose of this meditation. So I want you to imagine the card as a portal that's right in front of you and your inner child. I want you to see the image that you spent a moment with before you closed your eyes for this meditation in full, right there in front of you. And now I want you and your inner child and any guides who've chosen to be present here to step into the card image. So imagine the borders of the card as if they're a portal, okay? And you're going to walk into that image. I want you to walk into the image, and I want you to interact with the landscape and any energy or being that was present in the card. I'm going to hold space for you to have that interaction, and I will call you back in a few minutes to come back into your inner temple, okay? But right now, I want you to step into the card image. As you step through the card, you're going to walk into it, that landscape that is that card image. And I want you to interact with anything that you feel called to interact with in that environment, knowing that everything that happens right now over the next few minutes is for your highest good. here to finish any dialogue or experience you might be having within this card. You may feel called to give an offering of gratitude or an expression of thanks to any of the energies that you may have felt called to connect with here. And if so, I'm going to give you a moment now to do that. You may have been offered words of wisdom or a talisman to take forward with you from this meditation. And if that is the case, I just want to give you a moment here to kind of hold that close to your heart and your spirit. And now I want you to find the borders of the card, the portal that you stepped through to have this journey with your oracle deck. When you find those borders, and we're setting that intention now, so you don't need to overthink this, just find the borders of the card, step back into your inner temple through the borders of this card. And just notice this inner temple of yours. Has something shifted in the landscape? How does it feel to be back in this place, this sacred place in nature? Just take a moment to honor that. I want you to take a moment here in this space to connect in with your inner child again as well, who took this journey with you. Is there anything that they want you to know at this time? A way in which you can connect with them and connect with the energy of joy at this time for yourself as well? And so just take a moment and see if there's something that they want to say to you about this now. And if you've connected with deity or a guide here, you may wish to communicate with them for a moment here. And I'm going to give you the space to do that now. And now I want you to gently, with gratitude to higher self and to your tribe, gently release the image and the structure of your inner temple at this time. I want you to become aware of your physical body and the warmth in the heart chakra that we connected with before we started this journey together. And I just want you to gently breathe into that space. Nice inhale, nice exhale. And when you feel ready, I want you to gently open up your eyes or bring your gaze back to its usual clarity and come back into the physical space which your body occupies, whether that's a room or a place in nature. And now what I would like you to do is take a few minutes to journal about what's stuck out for you from this journey, this experience, what it is that you've learned about the oracle deck, the specific oracle card, and your inner child, or any aspect of yourself that came forth to be explored and understood a little bit better through this meditation. So give yourself a few minutes here to journal and to get grounded again in your physical reality. As always, I am sending you much love and many blessings. I'll see you in the next video.